Hey guys, it's Gracie here today, and today I'm just going to show you a random day in Minecraft at my house. I'm walking so slowly. Good morning. And it's raining. So what? No, it's not. Okay. Come on. Gonna get on my computer for a little while. Okay. It is meow. You like my tail? I am a kitty. Okay, this kitty's going downstairs. Meow, 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 meow. This kitty is going to go to kitty school. I dragged a kitty school. Drag and walk a little.
Walking.
That's
for cats. I mean dogs.
Come on. This is the little town called Kittyville. It's where all the kitty kids gather. I gotta run. I can't miss my class. I'm sure no one else is there because it's spring break. You know, when it's spring break, no one goes to school. Well, I am. Fifth grade. Let's see. I will sit right here. There's no teacher. Ugh. How am I supposed to do school if there's no teacher? Huh? I might as well just go to the store or something. There's no teacher. The litter boxes are over there. I mean, what is this? It's summer break. There needs to be tons of teachers there. The library. Maybe they have some cat books. They got none of the cat books I like. Cow to catch a mouse. Wait, let's look over here. Cat beds? Nope. 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 No! Where are all the cat beds? This is tiring. I need cat beds. That's made out of. Let's see. Do they have cat cake? What, made with fish? No. Cheesecake Factory doesn't have any cats. Well, cat stuff. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna swim in my pool in paradise. I'm a billion cat. Which means I'm a billionaire, but I'm a cat. Coming. Coming. Still coming. Still coming. Let's see. I'm gonna get my fur wet. Most cats don't like that. This is their life. It's a cat in paradise. The deep end, the shallow end, the diving board, hot tubs over there.
Hey guys, want to see the village I exploded?
Well, not me, but one of my friends exploded. There's still villagers living here. They will still use these doors when there's no reason for using the doors. This is their poor little village. I got destroyed. She forgot to destroy two houses. That one got a tiny bit destroyed, but not much. That's what happened when the tornado came, actually. She didn't explode it. It's because of the tornado. Just didn't get our house. I was meowing all night. I'm hungry. Is there any fish? Let's see if there's any fish. This is my house. No fish! No fish at all. You know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm gonna have to find some fishing rods.
So I'm gonna be in there a while, is that what you're trying to say?
Fishing rod. I'm gonna go and get some fish. Cause I'm a cat. I love fish. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm an old cat. No, I'm kidding. I got a bone? How do I, what? I got a bone. I'm not here for bones. I'm not a dog, I'm a cat. Jeez. And bones can't swim. Never said I wanted a bone. I want some fish. Come on, just one little fishy. All it takes. for fish? I can't eat that. I'm throwing that back. About some salmon. Every kitty likes salmon. Oh, another puffer fish. Can't eat those. Come on, a non-poisonous fish. Anymore. I caught a bone and a fish. What kind of meowing is this? I gotta get to meow.
Why don't say that?
Okay, now I'm in a different world. Why do I have this much dirt? Oh, I guess it's if I fall in something. Put my diamonds, iron. No gold because that's not useful. My sword's kind of going down. I'm gonna get some stuff that I can use. Let's see, anything else I might need. Guess I'll keep this. Let's see, white wool. Pork chop for my dog. This world I made in survival. I've been out there, I'm so good. It's basically night time. Got my horse out there. Basically night. Thank you. Okay. Now I'm gonna go and get some wood. Sure the coast is clear. Just my dog. Come on, dog. Go and chop down another one of these trees.
table.
Two pieces of wood should be enough. Definitely for only 12. Okay. I think I'll plant another tree. This is another house I built in survival. I think I'll head out to the village when I get all my vegetables and stuff. I almost died. I almost died fast. That was close. Excuse me, dog. Well, guys, I hope you liked this video. This is basically just two of my houses I built. One in survival and one I built in creative. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.